Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2. In this episode, now that we got Simba, it's time to go confront Scar back at Pride Rock. But before that, we have to go back all the same way. Backtracking, not so fun, but the thing that actually is somewhat fun is there's monkeys now. And yes, you can battle them. And I'm actually going to be taking the time to do that because I actually drop an item that we may, in fact, want very badly. And what is that item, you may be asking, as I chuck my remote halfway across the room, turning the TV down. Well, that is going to be a wand for Donald. Actually, it's kind of a staff. I don't know, it's kind of either way. It doesn't really matter. It's a magical device that you hold in your hand. Perhaps it is a broom. Actually, one of the staffs was a broom. So who the crud knows, and why am I debating this? These monkey guys are very unintimidating. And they go down pretty darn fast, don't they? So yeah, Simba, ooh, we need to show off his limit before I forget that too. Can we do that? Can we do that? No. Why can't I? Why can't I do limit? Huh, okay. I guess we'll do that another time then, okay. Actually, I think Simba needs his full MP. That's why we can't do it. And yeah, so I'm just going to take the time to knock down some of these monkeys. Then you show them who's the king of the jungle and or whatever foreign plane we are on at the moment. And that is me. And it was the Wildebeest Valley. I guess Simba should be very depressed coming here. This is where the tragic incident happened. Where he lost his dad. Because of his own... I don't know. Kind of forget about that as part of the story. It's not really clear why Simba blames himself for his dad's death. It seems more so the Wildebeest's fault. Just throwing that out there. Yeah. A little beast, let's clump together and heal up, and let's move on. Gotta hurry up to Pride Rock as soon as we can. But I gotta kill these monkeys! I want them to drop the staff! They don't drop in like 3 seconds. I'm gonna like cut. Because I know it has a very high chance of dropping. Which is something way cooler from Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh my gosh, it's not gonna drop for me. Is it? It did not. I'm very sad.
Wait a minute, we're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home.
Simba, you're alive.
This kingdom doesn't belong to you.
Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member, Simba.
I've put the past behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects, have they?
Simba, what's he talking about?
Go on. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
He admits it, murderer. If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. Do you deny it?
No, but it was an accident.
You're in trouble again, but this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now, everyone knows why. Now, this looks familiar. I think I've seen this before. Oh, yes. I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
Murderer! Tell them the truth!
All right, all right. I did it.
Louder!
I killed Mufasa.
Simba, you get Scar. We'll handle these guys.
Excuse me! Pardon me! Coming through!
Whoa! Turns out Scar killed Simba! Oh my gosh, you knew that if you watched the movie. Whoa.
And yeah, it does seem that I am gonna have to grind that wand off screen. But yeah, we gotta help Timon and Pumbaa because they're funny and we don't want them to die. They're funny.
And yes, we must fight the hyenas and protect Timon and Pumbaa simultaneously.
Now this boss fight can either be the hardest one ever or the easiest one ever.
That's a joke, because it's actually really good.
And yeah, so we gotta fight the three nameless hyenas, which I know they have names, but I honestly cannot remember them. Thing is, they have insanely low defense, yet at the same time, they do pretty moderate damage. You must also protect Timon and Pumbaa, but to be perfectly honest, they're not gonna die. They're not. If you're having problems, you should probably just grind. Because, I mean, the problems is just how you beat everything in every RPG ever. Man, I really do love flying all over the place. Hit him as hard as you can and do combos. It's essentially the name of the game. And you can also do an air... I swear you can do a different kind of air recovery, yeah. If you get square, you can like do a gazer spiral in the air. And yeah, one goes down, boo-hoo. Oh, the funny one. And I swear, like, the one, like, was the biggest debate ever. Was that one with the hair a boy or a girl? You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about. It's like, it talks weird. You know, that's a boy! The elementary school like, no, that's a girl! She talking like a girl! It's like, what y'all talking about there for? We in the first grade. We ain't gotta worry about that yet, man. You know what I'm saying? Oh, just die, goodness. Die. Die, you have like 2 HP. Thank you. And I'll just kill the last one. Man, I'm not looking forward to the next boss fight, that's for sure. Yeah, but enough on that. We have to take down these really annoying and really mean... Yeah, it's this one. It's like, I'm a boy. It's like, no, you're not. You just sound like a girl. I don't even understand. And hey, we beat that. And Timon and Pumbaa live. Huzzah.
Where's Simba?
He went up there.
Well, guys... Something I need to say, the next boss fight is going to be pretty stinking hard, so if you're not roughly around level 29, 28, you better grind. Just throwing that out there. And yeah, so let's help out our good friend Simba defeat his Uncle Scar.
This is his fight, Donald. Okay.
Oh, that was just a sneak preview. Cause this ain't over. Oh, not by a long shot. Anger and jealousy turned the King of Pride Rock into a heartless. Oh, your kingdom's gonna rise again. But this time, as the Pride Lands of Darkness.
That's what you think!
And Simba joins the party again. I highly recommend picking him. Goofy is almost useless in this battle. Just on that there, you're also gonna want Donald. Because he can heal. Which is very, very helpful. And yeah, because of Pete's meddling, Scar's been turned into a heartless. Or semi-heartless, since he hasn't really changed in any form. And this boss fight, oh my stinking gosh, is the hardest thing ever. You're probably not going to die because it's Kingdom Hearts 2. And everybody knows Kingdom Hearts 2 is like the easiest game in the world. But oh my gosh, this guy will make you almost die constantly. and it is a pain in the butt. So don't die. And that's nasty. Now, pretty much what you're going to be doing is... Oh my gosh, now he's doing it. When he starts casting his spells, which is he'll just start to glow, you need to get out of there. Don't rush. Just look for an opening. And that was not an opening. I mean, look at this. It's just like, I'm going to keep attacking. You can't hurt me if I keep attacking. And he'll just keep doing that. It's like, dude, it's not even fair. I'm being an idiot. Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. I mean, this is actually a legitimately cool part of the game. And the worst part is you gotta have drive and you can't even use it. It makes me so annoying. There's no forms or anything. Ugh. And yeah, so he has a bunch of like magical phases, I guess. He'll have a fire, an electric, and then a dark one. Honestly, I don't have any advice. I just hit the X button and hope I win. And that seems to be working so far, so let's continue up with that pat. Ow. Stop it. And oh great, now he's now this one, oh my gosh, it just looks stupid. First off, he's like, he's just like running around like a moron, and he just can't do anything because he's so stinking powerful. And then just wait until he's out of it, and then continue to hit the X button. It's super. See, it's not hard, but you know, usually you can just hold forward and press X. Not in this one. Sometimes you gotta not hold forward. You know? You know. And all right, so let's just continue. Not really doing any. He's doing it again! Stupid thing! Yeah, just get away from him. He's just a big fat bully. All he's gonna do is make fun of you on your birthday. So I just don't even care. I don't even want to deal with that right now, to be perfectly honest with you. To be perfectly honest, I just don't need another bully in my life. Always making fun of me for liking Beanie Babies to a very high extent, okay? I mean, that's my personal obsession. And you can just get out of here if you don't like it, Scar, alright? Gosh, I like them. They're fun to collect. And I'm not going to have you interrupting my favorite hobby of collecting Beanie Babies. We took down Scar. Alright. And save the Pride Lands. Yay. That was a bonus.
What's with the light show?
We have to say goodbye for a little while.
I'll go tell Simba.
Oh, he's probably busy. Just tell him we'll be back soon.
Oh, that's right. He's king now. He's gonna be so busy, he'll probably forget about his two best buddies.
Well, you always got Hakuna Matata, right?
Guess so.
What do you mean, guess so? And what if he forgets to tell the carnivores who we are? One look at you, and you're a pig roast!
That's Mr. Pig Roast.
Same thing! And I'm not sticking around to be anybody's pork dinner!
Pumbaa!
You can never forget your true buddies.
You ever want an upgrade to the useless fire spell? Well, there you go!
We now have Fire 2. Yeah. It's not like I ever wanted it, but now we have it. It makes fire a little bit more damage and a little bit move a little bit further and stuff. And wow, holy cow, we have done a lot in this game. Like 35 episodes now, and holy cow, we finished all these worlds, opened up so many places. We just started with Twilight Town, and now we're, there's so many places to go. But in the next episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2, guys, we're going back to where it all started, in Twilight Town. So I'll see you in the next episode.